everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It has been a long, long time since we played. Honestly, I don't even feel like playing, so we'll see how this goes. I don't remember what we were doing. It's Friday, so we'll want to go to the Traveling Merchant. We do know that. What's on the TV? Clear and Sunny. Spirits are in good humor. What do we do on good humor days? Fish? Let's see if I can get back into what we were doing. What are these? Radishes? And see if I can get back into the game again. I have not felt like playing at all. Our preserve jars are done. What is that? How many do we have? 52? So what is that? 38 and 14, if my math is correct. Let's get this other stuff out of our inventory. Do we want the watering can? No, we don't. What are we gonna do? So we'll take care of the chores. It's Friday. So we're going to the Traveling Merchant. I think we've been fishing. I know there's a bunch of ocean fish we need to catch. Oh, I didn't even take my pepper poppers and coffee. You can tell it's been a long time. Radishes, are these done? They look like they should be done. They're very pretty. If I was a... I don't think I'm gonna play along enough to do this, but I imagine that you could make some like lovely gardens with some of the prettier plants. I do like those red cabbages. It's very pretty. We need to fish. I think we bought our sturgeon. I think we need two of these to cook with. I'll find my cooking list later and double check that. It's not important just because, I mean, I think I'm growing like a gazillion of them. Just because they have a fast turnaround. Let's do you fishies. You know what we can do? I've been wanting to clean out that forest, all of the debris and stuff. You know, around the lake that I always say if I had time I would do that. I think we're gonna go ahead and take a page out of Dangerously Funny's book and grab some bombs and clear that out. That sounds fun, right? That's something to do. Maybe do a little bit of fishing. There's a ton of ocean fish I think we still need to catch. Like a pufferfish, and I think there's like a legendary and some other stuff. What do I have? Three, so I missed one. Where are you at? There you are. Hey, Miss Daisy, how you been? Yeah, I have like no motivation to clean up the farm or anything. It looks like our honey's ready. But we'll see. It's only been a couple minutes.
Hi, ladies. It's been a while.
Peggy, are you going to be good and ready to give us a truffle today? That message was so funny. Okay, and we will milk you. If I can remember this.
And we'll take some bombs, we'll clear out the forest. We'll go see what the gypsy has. Although,
we finished the community center, and that's usually what we go to her for. But I don't know, maybe she has something neat. We could buy the furniture catalog, but I think I'd rather save that until I was done with the farm. I don't even feel like doing this farm. I think the thrill is gone. So, yeah, we'll see. If I can get back into the game, we'll carry on as usual. If I can't, maybe we'll just finish out the season. So if, I'm not going to play the game if I'm not having fun, but if you're watching and you want to see more, now is the time to leave a like to let me know. Just because that's why I record these is, I'm assuming someone would want to see them. So if I'm not having fun and no one's watching, then yeah. There is no dilemma whatsoever.
Hey guy, I guess we need all of the monster slaying things. Yeah, my pro axe skills. Now you have to die with the axe, so I don't look so stupid.
Yeah, as I continue to look stupid. Oh, it's one of them days, huh?
So we're going to... Oh, of course I didn't bring any bombs. Let's do that. Let's go get our bombs. Do we have bombs? And then we'll clean out this forest. You can always count on Dangerously Funny for something to do. We do have bombs. Yay, bombs. You know what else I think we need to do? Yeah, talk to Clint. Clint, Willie. Clint, Willie, they're all the same. And if we're gonna go fishing, which I think we might go ocean fishing, we should do trap bobbers, right? Sap and copper. We need to go see Clint for some more ore. Are we gonna do... I don't even think we're going to make up all 20 of our kegs. Because I don't think we need the... So, trap bobber supplies, treasure supplies. That can come off the hotbar. Oh, and our rare seed. Just put that away. We have 13,000 gold and rare seeds. Peggy, were you good and ready?
No, it does not look like you were. And let's see if this is as easy as he makes it look out to be. Look at that! It is that easy! We should have done this a long time ago. And a bomb there. And a bomb there. Let's not waste the bomb here. It's a thing of beauty, I say. Maybe one up here. And one over here. It's pretty amazing. What do we have? 5 bombs left? Wow. It's pretty amazing when we die. Look at that all. And I still can't get through here. Hey, Rock, you're coming with me. This was nice. This has been bothering me for, you know, ever. Let's get some forage. What is this, the last little clump up here? And just like that, we're done. Okay, let's, get all of this stuff off there so it looks like everything is neat and tidy. I guess we'll eat some luck food since we're gonna go fishing. So we'll go see if we can, find Willy and then go fish. It'll be a good day. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's right. We finished the community center in the last episode. So here's the celebration. Doesn't look like we can skip it. Everyone's all hanging out. Sure how you did it, Honeywell, but the community center has never looked better. What is going on with this camera? You've done Pelican Town a great service. I guess, you know how, I guess it's, the aspect ratio is off because we have this zoomed out, or the camera position is off. That's a shame. As a way of saying thank you, I'd like to present you with this town's greatest honor. The Stardew Hero Award! You earned it! Yay! You received a Stardew Hero Trophy. The ugliest trophy I've ever seen. And now here comes Morris. Oh, I guess you can't... You have to use the mouse to move these dialogue along now. Sales have been plummeting. Where have all my customers gone? Hey, George. I'm sure something fascinating is happening over there in the corner that we can't see. All my customers here. That's right, Jody. This isn't good. This is pretty bad. Let's be reasonable. That's always good. If you choose this one, he punches him, but I'm not interested in that. So, let's be reasonable is the correct choice. It's of no consequence. I'll just run a 75% off sale. Not this time. No, not this time.
that's a shame that the cutscene got ruined. Oh, it looks like we're back to the center. I remember when I first moved us to Pelican Town. This building was active and vibrant. We worked together to make this town a better place. There was a real sense of community. George, remember that? The good old days. Emily, remember that? It was a lot of fun. Willie, me? That little crab experiment. It's very nice. But Gus saved the day. Of course he did. Gus is good people. It does make the town special. I think, I was thinking about this the other day. One of the things that The Sims 2, which people like, and Stardew Valley, is they both have, like, a cast of characters that everybody is familiar with. And I think that's what makes people like these games. The Sims 3 and Sims 4 doesn't really have that. I think they missed a trick with that. Who's with me? Everybody. Well, The Sims 3 tried, but with the neighborhood progression, I mean, they didn't stick around long enough for people to get attached to them. I'm in. Boycott. No more Joja. I'm done for. And there we go. Morris waddles off. They close down Joja Mart. Pierre's open on Wednesdays. And, yeah. Morris and his Joja Mart cronies were never heard from again. So there, what is this? Are you hiding in the bushes? Spying on her? Dune. I don't remember this cutscene. What are you doing? I was planning to ask Emily on the date. But then I heard her coming and I dove into this bush. Now I'm waiting until she's done talking with Caroline so I can sneak back to my house. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. What did you just say? You are a villain, Honeywell. Is he gonna ask her out? Oh, I've never seen this cutscene, I don't think. Yeah, we skipped that. Emily? Is it really gonna happen? Yes, Clint? You can do it, Clint. You're a smooth one, you are. The Grampleton Carnival. I want to go. Maybe we'll go to the Grampleton Carnival. No, just Emily. Aww. This makes me so happy. I've never seen this cutscene. Really? Okay, I'll pick you up at 5. Look at that. You did it, Clint. Good job. I did see that. I've got a date tomorrow night. I am so happy. Oh, this is nice. Oh, that was lovely. I never saw that before. Oh, look, here's our trophy. It's a very nice trophy, I guess. He doesn't get lonely, Marnie. He's sleeping with anyone who'll let him. Go find Marlin. Hey, Willie, just the person I wanted to see. Come back here. I did succeed. That chub, it is an exciting catch. Thanks. Appreciate the advice too. Is there a quest? And then we'll go to, then we'll go fish. I would like a cute girl to bring me a strawberry, Sam. Maybe we should go with Sam. Oh wait, didn't we pick out a man? I think we went with Sebastian. Oh yes, Sebastian is our true love, not Sam. Sorry, I'm still bringing you a strawberry though. Okay, let's go drink up. Let's drink some coffee, go get a strawberry for Sam. And then we'll go fish. Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan. One gold star strawberry for you. What is it? Friday night? Everyone's gonna be at the saloon. Let's see. Frozen Tear, Emerald, Amethyst, Willie. I thought we made mead. Let's see. Salmon for Alex. Where's the farmer's lunch? Didn't we buy farmer's lunches the other day for Marnie? The other day, like the other month. Farmer's lunch. And a daffodil for Gus. And a daffodil and a dandelion for Pierre. Yeah, that's good. Let's put our bombs back. Put our hero trophy over here. We'll do something with that. Okay, let's... what does Sam... Sam likes cactuses, right? Let's bring a cactus for Sam, too. And then we'll go fishing. I've never really done this, but everyone goes, like, half the town goes to the saloon on Friday nights. So if you're looking for relationships, this would be a good place. There he is. Hey, Sam, how about a strawberry? You know. Thanks a million. I should have known you'd be the one to take this job. That's right, because I'm the take all the jobs. Good. Hey, future hubby. Frozen Tear. Oh, I don't know. Should I live at Slam Windfluence? No. Abigail. We don't see you enough. I do like her, too. Aw, no cat for you. Shane, I'm not even going to talk to you. Hey! Thanks for forcing me to do that earlier. I'm scared, but also very pleased. I am pleased for you. So happy. Hey, Marnie, I have something for you. Oh, wait, Alex doesn't go to the bar. Good. And neither does Penny. Penny hates that stuff. Okay, and Gus, would you like a daffodil? I am sure. And Pierre, would you like some dandelions? I know you do. Can we get into Alex's house? It's locked. Oh, well, sorry about that. No salmon dinner for you. That's right. I wonder if this is just because we haven't foraged here all week, or if it's because it's summertime. I don't remember. There's that one message that says like shells wash up on the beach, but I don't think that's till next week. Where's our hoe? Let's get all this stuff off our inventory bar. There's a bunch of fish that we need from here. I think one of them is a legendary. That you can catch off this dock over here. I don't know. Like, there's some of them that I think some of them are weather dependent, some of them are night, day. I can't remember at all. I'll have to look. Okay, let's see. We have a trap bobber, so let's go fishing. There's a legendary over here. I don't think we can catch squid during the summer, but I think the octopus you can catch during the summer. The spirits were in good humor today, weren't they? What's up with this? There's a fish. A halibut. That's not what we needed. I think this is just going to be a one-day episode today. Whoops, our fishing tackle wore out. Let's make a trap bobber. Just in case there's anything exciting to be caught over here. But I think the only thing we're getting so far is halibut, right? Halibut and trash. What a waste. Oh no, a legendary. Oh my god, look how hard that is. Wow. Did you see how hard that was? Let's try and catch him one more time. I think that's the crimson fish. Oh, this should be our last catch though. We need to get back to the farm. I don't think we're going to be able to catch him. This is like way harder than the legendary. This is way harder than the legendary. I thought we had a chance to finish our fishing achievement, but I don't think we do. Oh well. I wasn't expecting that. I don't remember anyone saying how hard that was. We'll have to spend some more time on that. Oh, there's a truffle. Thanks, Peggy.
You're a good pig. Oh, we're gonna pass out. Rip 1,000 gold. And a messy inventory.
GG, Honeywell. We got a little bit of money from our rhubarb jelly. We'd make more from putting it in the kegs, but it doesn't matter. The bulk of our money is coming from starfruit, so yeah. And we are going to end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.